I didn't see it slide under him, but I was amazed he was able to stop it. Here comes Blake Kelley trying to win it for the Coulee Region Chill. He shoots and scores! Blake Kelley with the game winner! What a night for Blake Kelley. He continues to help the Chill, and they win. Florian now has it, sends it down. Chasing is Dawson DiPietro. Sent it right up the open net, a shot and a goal. What a setup by Dawson DiPietro. Blake Kelley on the other side, and it's 1-0. Coulee Region Chill with 13:49 left here in the first period.
DiPietro really setting Blake Kelley up really sweet there. Nobody picking up Blake Kelley coming into the zone. Nice stretch pass. I think that second assist might go to the defensive zone all the way down behind almost the goal line here.
Hey, Blake, great game tonight. First star, thoughts on how tonight, ending the series in a sweep?
It felt good, you know. We have to go up there in January, I think it is. So, I mean, we're just trying to focus. I mean, it's good to, you know, what is that, 6 points?
Absolutely. 3-game streak, which is hard for them to come down here, and you guys battled hard. They definitely came back with some fight yesterday. Second period came up strong. You guys were struggling there, and tonight they brought it full force. How did you come in with the mindset to put aside Wednesday and last night's game and think about it as, you know, clean slate, come in here and win it tonight?
You know, we just go game by game and try to do the best we can do. And last night's game is in the past, and we just try to do the best we can every night and bring it.
To continue your 6-game winning streak, 7-game 6? All right, well, next week you are at Austin, and then you have Springfield. Looking into the next couple weeks, what do you do to continue that motivation?
Just stay focused, train hard, and practice every day, and focus up for the games.
Awesome. Thank you. Great game tonight.
All right, Blake Kelley, your number one star. 2 power play goals tonight, 10 an assist. Rogan Rett, now the Chill, Andre Zinal, cross ice dish, Tyson left wing, in across. He's down low now behind the net, one-handed in the corner. Tries to cut back off the wall. Good move there. Dropped it now in the corner. Andre Zinal, pass there, and he shot the goal! Blake Kelley stepped right up and pipes it in from the slot, and it's 2-0. Coulee Region Chill, good setup there. What?